A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about when the solar eclipse is forming in the year 2021 December. What are the planetary position on this day and what we can do to make our life hurdle free as per astrology. The last solar eclipse of the year 2021 will be on 4th of December, Saturday. Generally, people fear of eclipse, and it is right because if we go outside during the Surya Grahan time, then we may face different types of health issues. Solar eclipse is an astronomical event in which moon comes in between Earth and Sun, and so the rays of Sun is unable to reach Earth. Now let's know about where this solar eclipse will be visible and what about Sutak in India. This Surya Grahan will be visible in South Africa, South Australia, South area of Antarctic Ocean and Indian Ocean. This will not be visible in India, so not to worry, and Sutak will also not applicable in India. Now let's know about the timings of Surya Grahan. In this year, 4th of December, Saturday, Sun eclipse will start at 10:59 a.m. and remain till 3:07 p.m. as per Indian time. Total solar eclipse time is approx 4 hours and 8 minutes. Sutak will start from 10:59 p.m. on 3rd of December only where it is visible. Now let's know about planetary position on 4th of December, Saturday, at the time of Surya Grahan. As we know that 4th of December 2021, Saturday, the solar eclipse is going to happen. Amavasya, that is no moon day, is also falling on this day, which is enhancing the power of this day. The Sun, Mercury, Moon and Ketu will sit together, due to which Surya Grahan, Chandra Grahan, Yoga will form in transit Kundali. Rahu and Ketu will be exalted, and so is very good for Tantra practitioners. Venus and Saturn will remain positive in transit Kundali, which is a good sign. Shani Amavasya is also falling on this day. At the time of solar eclipse, Sun will remain in Scorpio zodiac, so it is necessary for Scorpio people to not do any auspicious work on this day. But as per Tantra, solar eclipse time is the best time to perform Tantra, Mantra and spiritual practices. So if you are living in country where Surya Grahan is visible, then don't miss the chance to gain powers. Now let's know for which zodiac the Surya Grahan is good and bad. This solar eclipse will be going to held in Jyeshtha Nakshatra and Scorpio zodiac as per Hindu Panchang. So for Gemini, Scorpio and Sagittarius people, this Surya Grahan is not good. We all are getting a very good opportunity to minimize the problems of life and to attract the prosperity in life on this 4th of December 2021 Saturday. So don't miss this day. Now let's know how we can utilize the time of solar eclipse to make life wonderful. This is a fact that anyone, if chant any spell during the solar eclipse time, then no doubt the spells get activated. So one can chant the Guru Mantra or any other mantra related to different deities as per need and wish. If you are facing financial problem in life, then it is good to recite Mahalakshmi Ashtakam or Shri Suktam during Surya Grahan time as much as you can. This will definitely attract the blessings of Mahalakshmi. As this solar eclipse is falling with Shani Amavasya, so if anyone is facing Pitra Dosha, black magic, evil eye effect, then it is good to get your puja done on this day. One can also offer things related to malefic planets as per horoscope on this day to minimize problems of life. If anyone is suffering from black magic, then it is good to recite Mahakali Kavach during eclipse time. This will help a lot. If you are doing any spiritual practice for a long time, then don't miss this time. If anyone is suffering from many planets in birth chart, then it is good to chant Navagraha Shanti Mantra. Devotees of Lord Shiva may chant only Shiv Panchakshari Mantra, Om Namah Shivaya. After eclipse, if there is any flowing river nearby, then it is good to take holy bath and do donate things as per your capacity. Now let's know what not to do during solar eclipse time. Pregnant ladies must not go out during Surya Grahan time. Do not eat or drink during eclipse time. It is not good to sleep during this time and also avoid making sexual relation during Grahan time. Don't fight and debate during eclipse period, otherwise it will bring bad luck. Don't fight with anyone and don't think bad for anyone. Now let's know how to free home from Surya Grahan malefic effects. First of all, sweep your home or office with broomstick after Surya Grahan. Do mop with salt water and after this do sprinkle Gangajal or holy water everywhere. After this do give dhoop of Google in home and office if possible. While doing this, keep your doors and windows closed for a while. Also do play the music of Om or any other spell if possible. By doing this, you will feel that your family, your home, your office is free from the negative energies. So hopefully in this article, you have come to know about the Surya Grahan date, time and what to do for success. Where the Surya Grahan is visible, where the Sutak is applicable. If you want to read the article, you can check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like the video so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.